Good morning to all. How are you? Are you fine? Okay, let's start. What is computer? So, you already know what is computer. Computer is an electronic machine. It works very fast. It does not make mistakes. It makes our work very easy. It can remember many things. It does not get tired even if it works for a long time. It can do big calculations very fast and accuracy. Accuracy means correctly. So, see dear students, this is your computer. So, computer made up of different parts like monitor, keyboard, mouse, and important part is CPU. So let's go. Which is monitor? So see, this is your monitor. Monitor looks like a TV screen. It is also called VDU. VDU long form is visual display unit. So dear students, which is display unit? Yes, monitor is a display unit. It shows whatever you write using the keyboard. So for example, see, OMPUTER, computer. So monitor is shows whatever you type or whatever you write using the keyboard. Next part is keyboard. The keyboard has so many keys. This is number keys 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Letter keys. These are A, S, D, Q, W, E. So M, N, space bar. The space bar is used to put space between letters and words. See, space between letters or words. So, bar. In this word, space is in there. Space bar. So space between space and bar. So another example is home space school. So space between two words, home and school. So it's space bar work is space between two words or letters. Next, enter key. Two enter keys in our keyboard, first one and second one is in there. So enter key is used to go to the next line. For example, see in computer, enter. So enter key. Next is caps lock key and shift key. Caps lock key and shift key is used to type in capital letters. See, caps lock key is used to type capital letters. For example, small letter. So this is small letters. When I on caps lock key, then type MYTHRI, then caps lock key is used to type in capital letters. So next, when I use shift, so MYTHRI. Understand? The shift key is also used to type the option given at the top of a particular key. The caps lock key is used to type in capital letters. It means all letters is also capital. But shift key is top of a particular key, particular letters. For example, shift M, it is capital. Next, so particular letter is capital. Understand what is the difference between caps lock key and shift key? Caps lock key is used to type in capital letters. Shift key is used to the top of a particular letters. So next, cursor keys. Cursor keys are used to move the cursor up, down, left or right of a line. These four is cursor keys: up, down, left and right. Next, backspace keys. The backspace keys erase a character to the left of the cursor. See, backspace keys erase the left of the cursor. So this side is left, this side is right. And delete key. This is delete key. Delete key erase a character to the right of the cursor. See in the monitor. Delete key is erase a character to the right of the cursor. This is right side, this is left side. So erase a right of the cursor. This I symbol is a cursor. See, once again I repeated, backspace key erase a character to the left of the cursor and delete key is erase a character to the right of the cursor. Do you know backspace key and delete key is same work, but it's so path is differences. Backspace key erase left of the cursor, delete key is erase right of the cursor. So next part is the mouse. A mouse has two or three buttons on it. So see, 1, 2, 3. Three buttons on it. Right button, left button. See, this is right button, this is left button. A mouse has two or three buttons on it. It is kept on a mouse pad. It is kept on a mouse pad. This is mouse pad, this is mouse. So next point is holding the mouse. Place your right palm on the mouse. Put your first finger on the left button. Put the middle finger on the right button. Okay. Hold the mouse on the side with your thumb and remaining two fingers. See, thumb, remaining two fingers. So next, mouse pointer. This is mouse pointer. This is homework is mouse pointer. The mouse is used to point to a place on the screen. It is also used to move from one place to another place on the screen. See, the arrow is moving. This arrow is called mouse pointer. See, as you move the mouse up, down, right or left on the mouse pad, the mouse pointer on the screen will also move accordingly. Up, down and right, left. The most pointer is mode. Next point is action of the mouse. Hold the mouse, your first finger is on the left mouse button. Press and long quickly leave the left mouse button. This action is called clicking. So observe sound. This is clicking. The sound is clicking sound. Okay, so this is clicking. To double click means it quickly press and leave the left mouse button to two times. It is used to open program. See, this is our program. So when I double clicking, the program is opened. So next part is CPU. The CPU long form is Central Processing Unit. See. The CPU is the most important part of a computer. It runs the computer. It is called brain of the computer. The CPU long form is Central Processing Unit. It is a brain of a computer. Next part is printer. A printer is used to print on a paper. It prints whatever you type using the keyboard. It also prints pictures. So, which is printing device? Printer is a printing device. So next part is speaker. Speakers are used to listen to music and listen to voice. So thank you all. This is our first lesson. What is computer is completed.